Good morning is coming up on 5:48 on kind of a mild start to the weekend. 30 degrees already in Des Moines with overcast skies and a breeze that's now switched over to the north. Still very light though, only at 5 miles per hour, and that breeze will be increasing as we go throughout the afternoon. Right now we've got a lot of clouds in central Iowa. A few snow flurries have been trying to develop, and there are some more flurries up across South Dakota that will be moving in from the northwest. See the movement on them here. The big mess, though, extends from Missouri over through the Ohio Valley. A lot of snow followed by a lot of ice and then thunderstorm activity. So it's relatively quiet compared to that back here at home. Temperatures are turning a lot colder up across North Dakota, Minnesota, with temperatures currently above and just slightly below zero, and all that cold air will be diving in here once again. Although right now it's pretty mild with readings in the 20s to around 30 degrees across the state, but notice how the wind has already shifted across the northern half of the state, and it's that wind that's going to be dragging in the cold air. So yep, the Arctic blast continues here. Here comes the next blast of cold air to arrive. Overnight lows will fall down close to zero in a lot of spots, and tomorrow Arctic high pressure builds in. Sure, we'll have the sunshine. We'll have bitterly cold wind chills and nasty temperatures. And that's going to be followed by yet another blast of cold air arriving by the middle part of the week. So don't put away those warm coats just yet. 30 degrees, the high temperature for today, and that's where we are right now. So temps won't be changing much at all. We'll have a few flurries moving through during the day, but we're not expecting any accumulation. And we'll have some clearing skies later on this afternoon, but that wind will be brisk. And overnight, that's going to make for wind chills down to the 15 and 25 degree below zero range with the overnight low here in Des Moines, a really cold 3 degrees. And tomorrow, we don't get to warm up much at all, headed for 12 despite the sunshine. And those wind chills remain below zero all day long tomorrow. Monday morning starts out below zero with highs near 20. And Tuesday, here comes the one-day warm-up. Not too bad with readings back into the 30s. But then by Wednesday, here comes that blast of cold air, the little shot of snow or a few flurries. And temps remain just too cold for this time of year all the way into next weekend.